You sure you're at the right party?
This is a celebration for the Saints, is it not? Business with Marshall is less lucrative than it used to be. I was hoping your bosses would be interested in a new partnership.
They're in there. I'd knock if I were you.
Hello? It's Antonio Espina. Look, I know that we don't have the best history, but I was thinking, hoping, really, that we could work something out.
Thank you. Wow. This game.
You are in for a world of.
This is a vibe.
Think I'm ready for some action.
What a beautiful day to be me.
Won't someone play with me?
This town is ours for the taking.
Right. What's next then?
You ready to run this town?
It's good to be home.
We do big things here. Hope you're ready.
Antonio, glad you came to your senses. Hey, I'm kind of having a party right now, but we'll talk business later.
We got a party going on, so I'm gonna keep this one short and sweet. Fuck the Panteros, fuck the Idols, fuck Marshall. The Saints are here to stay, baby! So, if you know how to shoot a gun, or if you're broke and want to learn how, swing by the church. We'll be waiting for you.
Hello, and welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. We know it wasn't easy getting here. Your journey began with one of the most unforgiving job interviews we could devise. But you did more than just survive a few live fire exercises. You excelled, and in doing so, proved that you were Marshall material. But don't take my word for it. Hear it from the man himself.
Hello, I'm Atticus Marshall. And I wanted to personally welcome you to the Marshall family. Here at MDI, we don't just make a profit. We make the world a better place. So how do we do that? With a little TLC. Technologically advanced weapons, loose morals, and a culture of conflict. Now let's take a step through each of those letters.
Why are you watching that now?
It's the orientation video.
I know what it is. Why are you watching it now?
Well, I mean, we're about to be shot at, so I figured it couldn't hurt to brush up on our healthcare package.
If you weren't paying attention to the briefing, I don't think you'll live long enough for your copay to matter.
So I should be reviewing the life insurance policy.
You know, our job interview has a 5% mortality rate. Statistically, the odds were low that you would die before we hired you, but I allowed myself to be an optimist.
Your parents should have treated you better.
Yours should have treated you worse.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, contrary to your colleague's demeanor, this is no laughing matter. The Nawali already took out one team that was sent to bring him in, and I want as many of us going home as possible. So stick to the plan, work together, and let's grab that son of a bitch and send him to the frontier. Let's get paid. Alpha Team, go.
First day on the job. Don't fuck up.
Newbie, catch up!
Right.
Let's kick some holy shit!
Turrets! Take cover!
That was Jesus Christ, it's my first fucking day!
Shit! Anybody left?
Me! I think.
Hey, we have to rendezvous with Bravo team when we're dead. Keep pushing forward, I'll meet you there.
Copy that. Welcome to the daily grind. Yeah, that helps. Hey, you! We got a fight! Fuck.
Better hustle, newbie. Bravo team is ready to move in.
Ain't exactly taking a coffee break here.
Marshal scum!
Oh, bite me.
Newbie, you still alive?
You sound like you lost the pool.
Fall in. We'll use this APC for cover.
A rolling shield? Nice.
Nah, I'm delighted you approve. Bailey, make a hole.
Roger that.
Now let's go! Through the breach. Go, go, go! Keep it up, team. Let them have it.
Yeah! Y'all fucked with the wrong multinational private military corporation. Hey, this may be a weird time to ask, but do we get hazard pay?
You get a performance bonus for outstanding work, if you survive to collect it.
Got it. Just trying to understand the pay structure.
Oh! Ringo! Cover yourself!
Bailey, hold up! Marshal, clear the field!
Yes, ma'am!
Take the turret!
I got it! I'm good with these.
Now that's not... You are damn lucky we don't have time to argue. Ruby, take out the RPG up top. Good work. Now engage the others.
See? Told you I was good with these.
Just shut up and shoot.
They won't see me coming.
And another one down.
Chopper, take it out before it cuts us down.
Ain't so funny when you're taking fire, huh?
Driver's hit. Bailey, you all right?
Bailey? Bailey, get your foot off the gas. Whoa, whoa, shit! Gwen? Gwen, can you hear me? Anybody? They're all dead, or there's no city. Reckon I should push on and find the Nawali myself. Things we do for rent.
How did Marshall get this far? Where are you hiding?
Kill that asshole!
The Nawali wants them all dead!
least I don't have to wear a suit. Finally, end of the tunnel. Gwen? Hello, do you read me?
Newbie, you're still alive?
Yeah, I hear that a lot.
The Nawalis hold up in the saloon up ahead. Rendezvous with the rest of us and we can box them in.
In a minute. I'm gonna clear out some goons first.
I gave you an order.
It's on my way. Besides, we don't want them coming up behind us later.
Fine. But next time I give an order, the only words I want to hear are yes and ma'am. Got that?
Yes, ma'am. Feels good to make an honest living. Gotta earn that performance bonus. Guess you assholes are just working stiffs too, huh? A little C4 should take out that barricade. Ha! Couldn't do that at my last job.
Glad you could join us. Let's move. We gotta keep the Nawali hold up until Charlie team arrives. Newbie, once we hit the saloon, you flank left while the rest of us hold the center.
Flank? But I can... Yes, ma'am.
Saloon's right around this bend. Get ready and remember the plan.
All right, team. Let's take it.
Survives contact with the enemy. My first fucking day.
Black soldiers, Charlie team is here. Sit back and let us wrap this up.
Nice timing, gang.
Reloading.
Perimeter secure.
Yeah, that's probably because of my flanking.
Uh-huh. Now get in there and flush that son of a bitch out.
What does it take for a man to be able to enjoy a quiet drink these days?
Mr. Nawali, you're coming with me.
You really think you have what it takes to bring me in?
I mean, yeah. Hey, where you fucking going? I said you're coming with me!
Perhaps I don't respect your authority.
Then respect this. You set one foot on those stairs.
Holy shit. No, you goddamn don't. Give it up, Noali. There's nowhere to hide. You're surrounded. Make it easy on yourself. What? I can't find him.
Never mind. Get back here and regroup. We've got the bastard bottled up with nowhere to run. We know he's in the saloon. He can't stay in there forever.
What the fuck?
Thanks for the ride. I'll see you around.
We need air support now! Stand down! We don't got time for hero bullshit!
Don't worry, I got this. Gwen, we got a problem.
Hang on, the cavalry's coming.
Oh, shit. Come out with your hands up.
Not today.
Oh, fuck.
Let's make it quick.
Had enough? Gwen, hurry. I can barely get a beat on these guys.
Oh, if only someone had told you to stand the fuck down.
Hold this thing still so I can kill your guys!
I'm getting shot!
You have more courage than brains.
Goddamn right I do.
You're too predictable.
Am I?
Tried. I'll give you that.
Get your hands in the air!
I caught him!
Well, you didn't die. All in all, not a bad start. Jesus Christ!
You're not gonna last.
Your pep dogs need some work.
This is for you. Performance bonus.
Is this a joke? You ribbing the rookie?
What were you expecting?
There's supposed to be a bonus based on exceptional performance.
That's right. And if you had performed exceptionally, you would have seen a bonus.
Oh, come on. Can you really look me in the eyes and say I didn't do well?
I can look you in the eyes and say you didn't do what you were told.
I saw a better way and I took it.
And if you were in charge, it would have been an inspired decision. But you're not. I am. This is a warning. Fall in line or find a new job.
All in line. Balls. Goat balls. Cow balls. Goddamn cow balls and a pizzle stick between them. Horse balls. In El Segundo. Big, giant, sweaty horse balls. Big, giant, sweaty, dangling horse testy just swinging in the goddamn breeze, knocking back and forth like a pair of motherfucking clappers in a giant horse flesh crotch bell. All in line.
Covered with 100 greenbacks. So we left Brooklyn and we made big tracks. Drove down the belt, got on the conduit. Came to a hole, we're paid and went through it. Had no destination, we was on a quest. Ali laid in the back so he can get rest. Drove down the road for 2 days and a half. The sun had just risen on a dusty path. Just came through it, had caught my eye. A mirror for Sombrero who was 4 feet high. I pulled over to ask where
you have 3 new messages.
Hey, it's Kevin. I'm making up a slamming congratulatory brunch for when you get home to celebrate your first day on the job. It's gonna be dope. Oh, and it's official. I'm gonna be spinning at that Idols party I told you about, so hope you can come. DTYL.
Hey there, it's Nina. So excited about your new gig. I thought you'd want to know. I heard back from the museum. They went with someone else for the junior art curator job, so... Looks like I'm still stuck with Los Panteros. Anyway, glad one of us had a good day at least. See you soon.
I'm so good I surprised myself.
Hey, it's Eli. Congrats on your first day as part of the workforce.
Speaking of which, when you asked to borrow my copy of your own boss, I assumed it was because you wanted to read it, not to level out the coffee table. So let's talk about that when you get back. Can't wait to hear about all the HR forms I'm sure you had to sign. What do you know, my wallet I forget. Yo, it was a brick model, had props numbers, had my Jimmy hats, I gotta get it, man. Lord have mercy, the heat got hotter, Ali starts to curse me. I feel bad, but he make me feel badder. Chit, chit, chatter, car starts to scatter. Working on that week was northeast bound. Down at the speed of sound. 3 days coming and three more going. We get back and there was no slack. 490 Madison, we're here, shy. He said, all right, ship, see you tomorrow. Thinking about the past week, the last week. Hands go in my pocket, I can't speak. Hop in the car and torpedo to the shack. The Shahi, we gotta go back. When he said why, I said we gotta go. Cause I left my wallet in El Segundo. Yeah, I left my wallet in El Segundo. Left my wallet in El Segundo. Left my wallet in El Segundo. I gotta get it, I got to get it. Left my wallet.
Oh, everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with the exposure the idols pay you in. Don't expect us to chip in.
I've told you before, the idols are trying to build a post-capitalist society where money is not a concept.
Yeah? Then why don't you go run off and join the commune?
I'm into showering. Are you going to help me get the waffle maker or not?
As an investor, I don't like wasting money.
You're wearing a fucking bow tie.
Okay, I will throw in $20 for a waffle maker.
Nina?
Good for 10.
Who helped you move your forged paintings last month?
Fine, 15.
What sort of waffle maker can I get for $35?
Presumably one that makes fucking waffles.
Hey! Hey! The wage slave is back!
How was your first day? Were the other mercenaries nice to you?
You know, as far as hired killers go, I'd give them a 7.
You look like you could use a mimosa.
Thanks, Eli.
Seriously, how was the job?
It's the murder business. Fundamentals don't change, just the uniform.
I can tell you love it.
Okay. I don't have to love it. I have to pay my student loans.
Phew. Amen.
So I'm guessing that means the pay's good.
Yeah, it's supposed to be. Got stiffed on my bonus today.
Dude, what the fuck?
I played a little fast and loose on the job and, well, my CO wasn't a fan.
You gotta be kidding me.
Swear to God, this lady walked right off the set of an 80s action movie. I was half expecting her to call me Rook and threaten to take my badge.
Are we gonna make rent?
We'll make rent. We just gotta be a little more creative.
Last time we got creative, I got stabbed 3 times.
Hey, it would've been 4 times if Nina and I hadn't shown up.
It would've been 0 times if you were on time.
This is true. Look, this is really not a big deal. We just knock off a payday loan place. No one gives a shit if people rob those bastards.
You have a job now. You could actually just take the loan.
Eli, I don't do business with morally bankrupt companies.
You worked for Marshall.
Brunch is a time for friends and mimosas, not debates on morality.
All right, all right.
Man, this is really fucking good, Kev.
Thanks. I was worried I added too much pepper.
No, seriously, this is perfect. The only way this could be better is if you put on a fucking shirt.
Dinner and a show, baby.
Oh, please.
Okay, brunch is done, dishes are clean. Let's go rob a payday loan place.
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.